Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and hot temperatures continue through the weekend as we have daytime highs that are going to be very similar to what we experienced yesterday on Friday, where we had record heat. Today we're going to be close to record level heat as we have sunny skies, but cloud cover is going to be on the increase as we head through this evening and overnight tonight, and that is a signal for some cooler changes coming about. But so far, this is what we've seen for your Saturday. We've had a daytime high right now of 108 degrees. That could go up to 109. If it does, that would tie the record for this date of 109 degrees set back in 2006. The average temperature this time of year is 95 degrees. What you can expect through the night tonight, your forecast calling for, again, partly cloudy skies. We will have warm overnight temperatures, with temperatures dropping off into the upper 60s to lower 70s as we head into Sunday morning. And we'll see a mix of clouds throughout the day on Sunday. Like I said, there are some cooler temperatures, and we'll start to see some of that on Sunday. It's still going to be a hot day, but we are looking at temperatures that are going to be dropping off, and we'll drop into the 90s as we head through the week ahead. Your weather pattern, again, that area of hot pressure, this dome of high pressure that's sitting over the southwest, is going to back off a little bit as we have a weather system moving into the Pacific Northwest. That is going to help with a little bit more marine layer along the California coast and that onshore breeze to help cool things off in the Central Valley. That will affect us for a good portion of this next week. As you can see, that more mild air is still going to be very warm, but it's just not going to be quite as hot. And we'll see that all the way through Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, especially Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of next week. Then we get into next weekend, and the heat starts to return. That bubble starts to cover California again from south to north as we head through the beginning of August. Your 7-day forecast. Again, we're still looking at triple-digit temperatures on Sunday, but not nearly as hot as what we have been seeing. And temperatures in the upper 90s there for Monday and Tuesday. And then we get into the low 90s by Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.